Testing, testing. Mic. Think we have to play a natural 4-bet here. And here, I guess, you know, pray for the best. With a queen would be nice. Here we can't pray much of a hand. Playing an overbet strategy. Right, we're going to get slaughtered in all these hands right off the bat, potentially. Alright, so we have some blockers to that. Stunks could be a lot of things. We block some stuff. Here's a lot of draws. His value's a lot of flushes, eights, I mean a lot of kings. How many? He needs to have a lot of bluffs here. I'm gonna check to see if I can improve with a good jack queen. Hopes a lot of unprotected by a lot of like mid pocket pairs. I got a call here, hope to improve. And I think I can call here, right? I don't know. I guess a queen is a bad blocker there. What can I do here? All I could do is shove. He leaves me some really good odds here. One. Darn. Thank you. what do we got here? Raise 10-8 as like a semi-bluff or a free showdown, which we'll take. We don't need to polarize our hand. He gets there, obviously. Doesn't cost us more money. On this flop, we're just going to play a bet range strategy instead of an overbet strategy. Ace-8, we're going to 3-bet. Now, he shouldn't have many 3s. I have the ace highs, so he's not really floating those, so he's somewhere in between. I want to over bet here because I think he has more of a made hand that's going to have a tough decision against my polarization. Why?
What?
What? You're
well,
cause Ella,
what?
You look great.
Okay, thanks. Yeah. We'll be back in a few hours.
All right. Okay, there we go. Thank you. So he's polarizing against my lines. I'm the strongest hand. thank you for being so good. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, graces you bestow upon me all day long. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus Christ, who came to earth and died and rose for my sins. And a worthless sinner like me, just a real scumbag of a person, can gamble, can play cards, not create any value. Not, what am I doing for Christian? It's a dirty money if I, no, it's not. I feed my family with this money, I spend it, I can, I mean, I'm not tithing enough, I guess, maybe. I want to do it in a certain way, though. Is that it? I mean, God, what do you want? I thought the way was to bring charity, to sponsor events, to do programs, to try to bring more people in, to support the family already there, to help those in need. Thank you. catch twice here. Sixes. Not particularly, but... pure bluff catcher. And you have
Mm-hmm.